process by winning 5 awards, which included the Best Researcher and the verbal commendations in the respective committees in the 7th session of Mayo College School Model United Nations. At Belem School Boys, Dehradun, Jyotirman students won accolades by winning 6 awards. At Doon School, Dehradun, Jyotirman students participated in the 12th Doon School Model United Nations DFMUN Conference 2018 and won awards there as well. It is a proud moment for me to announce that Vinil Gupta of our class 11 has done not only Jyotirman, not only Jammu and Kashmir, but the whole country has been made proud by this girl by winning a silver medal in the Commonwealth Chess Championship 2018 under 16 girls category, and this was a proud moment for all of us. Also to mention, Team Jyotirman was honoured by British High Commissioner Sir Dominic Esperson KCMG in the Gold Award Ceremony of the International Award for the Young People, IAYP, at Indian National International Centre, Delhi. They awarded 6 of our students the Gold category, and 2 teachers were awarded for their meritorious services, Mrs. Bhupinder Kaur and Ms. Deep Bala. Our coordinators attended the 9th International Conference on Excellence in School Education 2017-18 at IIT Delhi last year. The Jyotirman School started School Starts Talent Awards, a pan-India competition, and received